How's it going, everybody? This is your boy Hollows Grim, and today we're going to be reacting to Lil Wayne Mirror featuring Bruno Mars. And you guys know I like to mix it up a little bit, you know, just kind of little toss a little flavor out there, see what kind of things you guys like. Me, I'm a big fan of Lil Wayne. He's one of the OGs of the rap game. Y'all already know. I don't think I have to even explain who Lil Wayne is. And Bruno Mars, a lot of you should freaking know who Bruno Mars is too. Without further ado, let's get right into it.
Where everything happening today, you don't know whether you're coming or going, but you think that you're on your way. Life lined up on the mirror, don't blow it.
Yes, you don't know whether we're coming or going. I feel that way freaking every day that I wake up. You know, I like a lot of Lil Wayne stuff because, like, unlike a lot of rappers, him and Eminem, they tell a story in their songs, and that's what I love about them so much. And you know, this is kind of unorthodox for Lil Wayne to be singing like this, you know, to actually be rapping like this. It's pretty cool.
Whoa, look at me when I'm talking to you. You looking at me, but I'm looking through you. I see the blood in your eyes. I see the love in disguise. I see the pain hidden in your pride. I see you're not satisfied. And I don't see nobody else. I see myself. I'm looking at the
mirror on the wall.
Damn.
Here we are again.
Yeah.
Through my rise and fall. You've been my only friend.
Yeah.
You told me that they can understand the man I am. So why are we here talking to each other again?
It's true. Your worst critic ever will be yourself. Your worst critic will be yourself. You know, you sit down and you lay in bed or you look into the mirror and you're like, am I the person that I really want to be? Or am I the person that I'm going to let other people decide for me who I am? You know, like I've always said, you know, especially with my channel and everything like that, I always wanted this to be a reflection of myself, you know? And we all deal with our own inner demons, one way or another. Either we choose to let them take over, or we choose to run them over. In my opinion, I have faith in all you guys that, you know, you'll run over your demons, you'll beat them, everything, this, this, and that. Because, as I said, life's a struggle. It'll always be a struggle. And I love how Lil Wayne and Bruno Mars are, how should I say it, literally painting a picture about how they see themselves. And looking in the mirror is a reflection, you know. Your mirror is not going to lie to you, you know. You're going to see things on the inside and on the outside because you truly know who you are. Whether you believe it or not, you do. It's just, it's going to be up to you whether to take that leap forward or just kind of sail how you've always been doing in life. I'm guilty of it. I'm no different.
I see the truth in your lies.
Yep.
I see nobody by your side, but I'm with you when you're all alone, and you correct me when I'm looking wrong. I see the guilt beneath the shame. I see your soul through your window pane. I see the scars that remain. I see Wayne. I'm looking at the
mirror on the wall. Here we are again. Through my rise and fall.
Oh, sorry, Bruno Mars, he always has such a freaking amazing voice. Every single time he sings, like, I'm always tripping because I'm sorry, he's a great singer. And you know, as far as what the song, you know, see the truth in your lies. I see you're not satisfied. I'm with you when you're all alone, and you correct me when I'm looking wrong. You know, trying to see something that's not there, you know, because we all see the greatness within ourselves. I believe the greatest fear we have is not how fragile we are, but how powerful we can become, or how great we as people can become. And I think that's our greatest fear, is how much influence or how much of your talent that you can express. And it's kind of feeling like, man, once I do this, am I going to be doing everything right? Am I going to be doing everything like I said I was going to do it? You know, how is this really going to affect me? And we all do that self-reflection every day when we wake up. And I love that they're portraying it in this song. It's so dope. Looking at me now, I can... Wow. And I guarantee you there's so much symbolism in just this mural alone. And I believe that's him looking at himself, you know. All the pain, all the, you know, the resentment, everything that he's ever had to put through in his life. And I think that's what he's representing right then and there, you know. Him as a cross, almost like Jesus on the cross, you know, as representing himself, sacrificing himself for his beliefs. It's what he fights for, what he stands for, you know, that's self-reflection. And that's powerful. That's freaking awesome.
So why are we talking to each other again?
Damn. That was freaking dope. That was awesome. Man, that's a... Those of y'all freaking, like, the younger generation, freaking think Lil Wayne or Eminem or Tupac or Big, they think them people are rock. Man, y'all crazy. Y'all freaking crazy. I'm sorry, man, but they always had a big place in rap and hip-hop. That's just how it's always going to be. Like, this is how rap and hip-hop should be. Just like this, telling a story about facts, about life, about what they experienced through. And the fact that Lil Wayne actually took this song and turned it into a self-reflection just freaking blew me away. Damn. Hope you guys liked this video. As always, hit that sub button. We're greatly freaking appreciated. Trying to hit that 1,000 sub mark. And as always, thank you for watching and have a good one.